So it's day five here in Nashville, and we have something very exciting to present to...
At DC Dominic.
My bestie, at DC Dominic.
Go DC for Dominic, it. We would officially like to welcome you to... Team Spender.
Oh my gosh, how do you feel right now?
Welcome to the team, Dominic. Right arm.
Hey guys, every fight in the morning, afternoon time, we do a little bit of a workout, just enough to break a sweat, but we're just in the workout room and get a little bit of workout. Afterwards, relax, get a little bit more to eat, and then head over to the arena. We got to head over there at 2:30. So, see you in a bit.
This is the Spaniard working out prior to his fight. A little last warm-up session before he goes in. Trainer slash manager Mike Costantino. Brother Ben in the corner.
Fight meeting with Bert. No food in the restroom. You guys can take the food if you guys need your food outside. Three guys on the walk, two guys in the cage. First fight of the night is at 5 o'clock. So everybody in here, gentlemen, will be wrapped and ready to go at 4:30.
Checking out the Spaniard inside the octagon down at the Bridgestone Arena, just getting a feel of the flooring, footing, fence. Butch is in there with him, a couple of the other fighters coming in, a lot of first time guys on tonight's card. Should be exciting, good time for all.
Just getting to the arena.
Oh yeah, baby.
See all the UFC guys working. It is indeed fight time.
So right now we're heading back to the locker room.
Hey man, say hi to the vlog. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
Hey Charlie. I enjoy cake and fucking barbecue.
You're a good one. You're good, good. That's good.
See you guys.
Team locker room. Miller, myself, and Khabib Nurmagomedov.
Who is our Russian?
This is the bird's eye view. Walking out to the octagon before we just got to the arena. We get to walk out, get our feet wet, get escorted. Just kind of get a feel for the kid. A look from inside the octagon as they're testing some music and video.
We are tuning in to the Spaniard getting his hands wrapped by Rudy, superstar hand wrapper. He's going to wrap a knockout fist right there. And overseen by John from the Tennessee Athletic Commission. And over here we got Mastermind Mike making another Mastermind plan.
As Charlie continues to get his hands wrapped, head trainer Mike Constantino has disappeared. Let's go on a prowl and see if we can find him.
No, wait. Look how dedicated this guy is. He is sitting on a sink. Tell him what you're doing.
I'm texting all our friends and family because everybody doesn't know how to work a TV guide all of a sudden. And everybody seems to text me and says, what channel's fuel? What time is it? What time? Use a TV guide.
He called out in the locker room.
Let's go, Spaniard. We roll now!
Performer, step up, Charlie. Performer, step up. Let's do this. Let's go, kid.
Come on, brother.
Let's go, brother.
Hey, good luck, guys.
Good morning, guys. It's the day after my fight last night, January 21st. I just wanted to give a final sign-off for this week's blog. I hope you enjoyed it. I was happy with last night. Obviously, I got the W. You know, I'm always working to improve, and as a fighter, that's my goal. You know, my goal in fighting is to make a living, to do what I love to do, but also to improve and to personally challenge myself. So don't doubt for 1 second. I'll be back in the gym as soon as I can, you know, improve myself all around. So thank you for the support. All my sponsors, everything's up on my website, charlie-brenneman.com. Please check them out. Support them. They've made this trip a lot easier for me. So thanks to all of them, and thanks to all my fans.